Novavax's COVID-19 vaccine is safe and triggers immune response. Vaccine maker Novavax published the results of its Phase 1 COVID-19 vaccine clinical trials. The experimental vaccine could provoke an immune response against SARS-CoV-2. It was also assessed safe for in-human use. Dr. Gregory M. Glenn, President of Research and Development at Novavax, said in a press release, "The rapid publication of Phase 1 results from our trial in a prestigious peer-reviewed journal reflects both the importance of the data and the urgent need for an effective vaccine to slow the COVID-19 pandemic." The experimental vaccine is called NVX-CoV-2373. It is an adjuvanted vaccine for SARS-CoV-2. Phase 1 trial results demonstrated the vaccine's safety and efficacy among healthy adults aged 18 to 59 years. Because of that, the vaccine has been advanced to Phase 2 trials, which are ongoing. In August, Phase 2 trials began in Australia and the US, while Phase 2B commenced in South Africa. Unlike the previous trial, Phase 2 expanded the age range that included older adults between 60 and 84 years. Investigators aimed older adults to represent 50% of the entire participant sample. Phase 2 will be primarily focused on the safety of the vaccine, making efficacy as a secondary objective. The Phase 1 trial was composed of 83 participants who randomly received either an adjuvanted vaccine, not adjuvanted vaccine, or placebo. The vaccine was generally well tolerated by participants based on mild adverse events. No serious adverse events were reported by participants and confirmed by investigators. All participants developed neutralizing antibodies against wild SARS-CoV-2 after the second dose. The antibody responses from participants were higher than patients who recovered from severe COVID-19. Participants who received the experimental vaccine either had the 5 microgram or 25 microgram dose. Between the two doses, the 5 microgram dose was determined optimal across all settings in a 2-shot regimen. It was enough to induce favorable immune responses without serious side effects, compared to the stronger dose. However, the vaccine would require low temperature storage in clinical settings. The vaccine must be stored in temperatures between 2 and 8 degrees Celsius. The adjuvant used is called Matrix-M, a patented saponin-based adjuvant technology. An adjuvant is an agent that improves the chances of a vaccine to elicit an immune response. This enhances the vaccine's efficacy and lowers the dose needed to produce antibodies. Phase 1 data showed that the adjuvant is well tolerated by participants. The trial results were published in the New England Journal of Medicine.